So we have a Cape Town tour. It's Cape Town and Bloem and Joburg for November. Then December we've got some acoustic shows. We are launching a DVD and we are finishing off our EP, which will be coming out in February.
Today will pass away. Like yesterday has faded into grey, and tomorrow we can start over again. But that don't stop all these thoughts from running through my brain.
The road has been the road, hey? It's kind of, you can't predict what's going to happen, but things happen, and then you just do your best to forget about them.
Definitely had some good parties, which ended up in some next mornings going, what the... I don't think it's best to elaborate on those. But as we currently stand now, we are both not drinking. For as long as
ever again.
Probably ever again, if we can.
Gin and sober, take 21. All that will remain.
If tomorrow comes, we can start over again. But it's the present that helps take away the pain. You may be battered and bruised, but your soul remains unchanged.
Cool. Hi, we're Lost and Found. Thanks for watching part 4. Please like our Facebook page to follow any shows or tours or new things coming up. And we look forward to seeing you somewhere on the road.
Yeah, maybe in 2017 some of you will come to our shows. Just don't be a good year. Me.
Yeah.
Oh, darling, please. Just don't remind me. So much time regretting the things I've done, so darling, please just don't remind me. Please just don't remind me, because I've wasted so much time just trying to forget all the things I've done. So darling, please, just don't remind me.